Back on the South African mainland, a very different wildlife spectacle occurs every evening. These are barn swallows, 3 million of them. They roost in these reed beds before travelling 6,000 miles to their spring breeding grounds in northern Europe. They are well equipped for their migration. Few can beat their aerobatic skills. They even drink without missing a beat. Their streamlined body and long pointed wings allow them to effortlessly manoeuvre, and their forked tail helps their sublime control. Taking a bath couldn't be easier. Their flying abilities will soon be tested as they embark on one of the riskiest and most epic journeys on Earth. But they will not be alone.